Yeah, keep that pace. Keep that pace. There you go. That's a good start pace. That's a good start pace. But I got a feeling it's going to turn into a competition race when that time starts counting down. Remember, this round is 2 minutes. This is endurance, stamina. So again, just make sure we're breathing. That's very important. Got to breathe. Good job, good job. Way to rep it out. Way to rep it out. Good. So now you're doing 10 standing V-ups. Now you're taking the air roller to the right. Good. Good range of motion. There you go. There you go, way to jack it up, way to jack it up. Standing nice and tall, tight core, alternating the legs. There you go. Let's see how we doing with the squats with the bicep curls. Good. So arms and legs, you're working two marks, arms and legs at the same time, good. Try to squeeze the core in if you can, nice tight core. Good job, good job. Also, only with the suicide station, only with the suicide station. When I count down 15 seconds, you're gonna pick up the pace. Again, only at the suicide station. When I yell out 15 seconds, you're gonna pick up the pace. You got 15 seconds, here we go. This is when the work starts. Come on, rep it out, gotta finish, gotta finish, gotta finish. Countdown, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rotating it. Good job so far, good job so far. Way to get them reps in. Again, I'll wait till everyone is set. So again, when I yell 15 seconds, only with the suicide station, you're gonna pick up the pace. All right, here we go, let's have some more fun with it. Set, go. Good, one corner at a time, just setting it down, good. Oh, I got a feeling it's about to be a competition race. Good job so far, good job, good job, good job. There you go, good range of motion with the ab roller. Way to keep that form and technique. There you go. Just breathe out a little. Every time you extend that out, just make sure you're breathing. So far, so good. So far, so good. How we doing with the squat to the tricep? Good, squatting it down. Working the biceps, squatting. Squatting to the bars, good, there you go. Way to keep that focus, way to keep that focus. Remember, 2 minutes on the clock, 2 minutes, this is endurance. So just remember, when I hit out 15 seconds, you know what to do at the suicide station. You're gonna go as fast as you possibly can, pick up the pace. For right now, keep the pace that you have. There you go, as the legs start to get tired, you gotta keep the arms moving, especially with the sprints. Good, there you go, way to keep that intensity up, way to keep that intensity up. All right, here we go, 15 seconds. This is where the work starts, this is where the work starts. Come on. Five. 4, 3, 2, 1. Way to finish off, way to finish it off, way to finish it off. Good job so far, ladies, good job. Way to hang in there, way to hang in there, way to hang in there. All right, 2 minutes on the clock, 2 minutes on the clock. Again, have some more fun with it. Here we go. Set. Go. So just remember, guys, when I add 15 seconds, you're going to pick up that sprint. You want to pick up the suicide pace. Good job. Way to show up. Way to challenge yourself so far. Good job of the sprints, guys. Good job of the sprints. Picking one cone up at a time, dropping it down, turning right back around, going right back down. Mama, use those arms. Good job, ladies. Good job, ladies. Way to keep that form. Way to keep your wrist nice and straight as you concentrate on curling that leg 10 times, working the hamstrings. Again, total body work. Good job, good job. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Good job for alternate. Long as you're moving, long as you're moving. That's all that counts. Remember, something is always better than nothing. All right, here we go. 15 seconds. Good, way to stand nice and tall. Way to jack it out, way to jack it out, good. Nice tight core. Gotta finish with the sprints. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, hell of a job. Way to finish it. Oh, this has your name written all over. This station was waiting for you. It was waiting for you. You got your name written all over. How you feeling? Good job so far.
That's my excuse
to take it. Good job, Scott. Again, I'll wait till everyone is set before I start the clock. All right, here we go. Set. Go. So just remember, only with the suicide station, when I have 15 seconds, you're going to pick up the pace. There you go, just finish it off, finish it off. Good, good, good. Touching it down, right back up. There you go. Good hand placement. Especially with the hamstring curls, wrists are nice and straight, directly underneath the shoulder blades. There you go. Good job. Good job. And you're standing nice and tall, V-ing it up. Good. Alternate your legs, squeeze the core in as you take each opposite leg up to you. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. See how we doing with the squats to the bicep curls. Good, good form, good technique so far. Way to stay with it, way to stay with it, way to be committed. There you go. Good job, the suicide runs. Good job so far, good job. Just remember, the ALI 15 seconds is all out sprint, all you got left. All right, here we go, 15 seconds. This is it, gotta finish, gotta finish. Give me all you got. Use those arms. Come on, he's gotta finish. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.